Medyo madilim. Okay, my friend. I'm sorry yesterday because my daughter is birthday.
She is more important.
I hope you understand.
Yes, there is no comparison between me and her.
So, what is your style now?
Same. Yeah, always.
You like before?
Yeah, that's the one, last one.
Like style?
Yeah, the last one was the better.
Okay. Maybe lockdown. Because there's a lot of positive, no? Positive the COVID. No positive any drugs. Madilim, ha? Madilim. How's your study, my friend?
How's your study?
Today's
very
exam.
Easy, very easy. How many years to stay here in the Philippines?
Last.
This is the last?
Next year, January.
Last. Next year, January, you're going back to India? So you mean to say you finished the schooling? Huh?
Yes.
Congrats, advance.
Kinasaludo ang kita. Hey!
But you can take other course, major like that, masteral?
Yeah.
Medicine?
In India, maybe I will...
Surgery?
Not surgery.
No surgery?
Surgery is hard. And it needs soft and stable hand. I don't have a stable hand.
My customer, foreigner from India. Nosebleed ako ngayon. So my friend, what is your advice about the COVID variant to other people, to some people here around the Philippines? What is your advice?
It's better if you wear mask every time, stay home, and as soon as you get vaccine is available here, you should take it.
Ma'am, galing mo pala dyan ah! Hindi ko alam ah!
So, your opinion, my friend, you need to vaccine from China, Sinovac?
No. Maybe in April or May, from India.
Yeah.
In India, it's already available. My mom, dad already got vaccinated.
Here in the Philippines, or you're going to
India?
India next year. Yeah. Next year.
I have to take vaccine here now because I'm not going home.
Well, but how about the Sinovac? You doubt?
You doubt? They created a virus and their vaccine. It's like doing business. You give the data.
It's me also. I doubt because
you
actually
give
I have a heart.
Okay.
Heart sick.
Heart problem.
Yeah. So very complicated.
Yeah. I don't trust because China created virus, so I don't trust their vaccine as well. Today is almost exactly 1 year.
1 year.
Since everything went locked. On 14 there was lockdown, but after 10 March, all school, colleges, offices were shut down.
Who?
Yeah, exactly on 10.
Shut down?
Exactly 1 year before.
No speed, ako guys, no speed. In English. Hi, bre.
One year before we had a sport fest today in Quezon City.
Quezon City?
Yeah, sport fest. But it was.
So, where is your classmate?
Almost now. Everyone is in India.
Huh?
Everyone, only few left here.
How many?
From my class, 40, 50.
Well,
and we are total 282.
So some are bucking to go India.
What do you feel, my friend? Birihat?
It's okay.
You feel okay? If you don't mind, my friend, what is your name?
Prakash.
Prakash. Across from India. Student here in the Philippines. AMA, Computer College.
School of Medicine.
Take up a medicine course. About my friend, for me, you're asking what is my course?
No.
Did you know my course?
No.
Of course, my friend.
Ha?
Huh?
Shopping ako?
Oh.
Ayan lang.
Photo
ha? Ano daw, ano?
I'm
pancake.
Sige, sige, tapos na to.
My course, my friend, you know, mechanical. But right now, I'm still barbero. I'm still barbers.
Ah, okay naman sa atin, ano? Okay naman pisto natin, eh.
My friend, what's up?
Wait a minute! Who are you?
Hey, friend!
Makapanood ko na naman yan, pero eh.
Is your style is the same before? American style. This is the haircut American style. Crew cut. Because my blood, I don't have like this style. Always pompadour. Did you know pompadour? Low feed, high feed. But this unique style. Shoutout sa mga kabarbero dyan, yung mga nagla-like sa akin, sa mga nag-subscribe sa akin, sa channel ko, sa YouTube channel ko. Maraming salamat sa inyo, guys. Sana hindi kayo magsawa sa panonood ng mga na-upload kong videos at sa mga darating pa. Thank you, guys. Nga pala, thank you sa lahat ng viewers.
tapong yun.
I got 42,000 text in 20 days.
Huh?
42,000 text in last 20 days.
Last 20 days?
Yeah.
20,000?
42.
42?
Yeah.
It's a lot.
That's yeah. A lot. Oh. Daily 2,000. Because college is doing enrollment and it's online.
Oh.
So I am helping administration. That's why everyone is texting. I have sent them 2 days ago. You are not yet generated.
Actually, my daughter is coming April 12th to register for K-12. Or registration.
At the Adamson University.